going through the meetings with various sector ministries and departments, actually presenting the issues that confront their various sectors, we came to the realization that, of course, there is a bigger picture, which is our country, Utopia, that everybody is trying to help position that country in a very resilient pathway. However, it happened that in their quest to actually address their bits, they didn't know what was happening next door. And it is important that all of us addressing a common goal will have a common understanding of what the major issues are. So one of our proposals as a solution was to set up, in that particular cabinet meeting, we advised to set up an inter-ministerial coordination committee that's supposed to, and it's not an ad hoc, it's a permanent committee that's supposed to coordinate all those key issues. One of the key issues that was also very visible was the fact that if you have a very strong database system and information coordination center, this is at the technical level. The first one I mentioned is at the ministerial level. At the technical level, if you have a very centralized and well-coordinated data and information system or management system, it actually helps to sort of bring all the pieces together for everybody to be part of the whole show. So we also decided to also set up a centralized data and information system to actually address some of these challenges. Again, my ministers actually had a number of offers. They had a lot of proposals that were down funding. And looking at our budget, we realized that we're going to be stretched up if we're going to actually address to all those issues. So we asked them, myself and then the advisor to the Prime Minister, asked them to come out with their prioritize maybe one or two key issues that they think at the immediate can be addressed to. And also, we also realize that doing all these things border on a particular thing, which is funding. So how can we, as a country, also come out with innovative funding mechanisms to be able to address some of these proposals that came forward? So in the highlights, these are some of the issues that we're able to actually bring about. Yeah.